I stand at the ready.
I'm ready for action.
Time.
Don't rush. Take your time. I wonder how you'll use it. Sure thing. Is that all? Is that all? Very well. Very well. Sure thing. Is that all? Thanks for your patronage.
I appreciate the help, and I've given your request a lot of thought. I'll get you some soldiers.
Yes. Yo, what did I know you got
a lot of us. That's the way we do things in Edo.
I get it. You're no run-of-the-mill samurai. I'll give you that. And you caught those arsonists to boot. I can't very well ignore your request now, huh?
Chief Tatsugoro, good to see you again. I believe you know why I've come to visit.
I do. You want me to round up a bunch of young folks. Well, your wish is my command. Hundreds of young men with no prospects have come through my care. Many of them are more than willing to take up a good cause. Yeah. You just let him know he can leave everything to me.
Thank you for your aid. Leave the rest to me. I'll report back to Katsu.
That's fine work. Thanks to you, it looks like we have what we need to revitalize the shogunate. Now, I had my men look into the samurai you mentioned. Word is they're working for the Brits as an intermediary. Setting up weapon sales with the high and mighty. Something smells rotten, though. And someone in my position can't afford to turn a blind eye. In fact, not all the men I sent to investigate have come back. I have to assume the worst. This has grown beyond your pet project. I need to keep looking into this. But let's leave that conversation for another time. I sent the best of the men you gathered to the military academy, by the way. You should take a look yourselves. Join their training while you're at it. Believe me, there are recruits there who could glare a foreigner into submission.
Ah, that sounds interesting. I might go and take a peek right now.
See you there, okay?
Man of action, isn't he? Now, there's one more favor I'd like to ask of you. Enomoto says we don't have the funds to buy ourselves guns or artillery. When I mentioned this to Mr. Brunet, he suggested we try selling Japanese crafts at the International Exposition in Paris. Viscount Shibusawa, our money man, will know exactly what to do. Will you take this letter and offer him any help he might require? You'll find him at the South Commissioner's office. That's all for now. But don't think I won't ask you for more favors if you come back. Feel free to drop by the Military Academy first, though. You won't want to miss what's going on there. Impressive! I wasn't expecting you quite that quick. Truth is, we're being graced with the Shogun's presence today. He's here to observe a little martial arts competition. You'll watch too, won't you? Huh? Still got things to do? You'll watch too, won't you? Good. I'll show you inside. This is the shooting range where they teach Takashima-style gunnery. A vital skill for these changing times. Here's where they practice horseback archery. Eventually, they'll start learning Western horsemanship too. This is the fencing hall, but it's been converted for the competition. I believe the Shogun should already be here.
Finally here. I asked if you could enter the competition, by the way. Nothing. I just thought you'd want to. No need to thank me, by the way. I heard the Shogun himself will give you your prize if you win 3 matches. Can't say the prize isn't appealing. But honestly, I really just want to meet the Shogun in person. They say he's sharp, you know. And sensible, too. So, are you ready to fight? Then off you go.
Welcome. What will it be? Please, come again.
With your skills, you can't lose. Just go mop the floor with them. Then get going. I'm in your corner, remember. Make me proud.
It's clear you are a skilled warrior.
Let's begin.
Yeah. here.
I knew you could do it. How are you feeling about the next match? Good.
Considering how you best fish, I shall not go easy. On your guard.
Truly a skilled warrior. I humbly yield.
You've made it this far. Now you just need to win your next fight. Well, are you ready? Win this last match and the prize is yours. I know you can do this.
Thank you.
I don't even know you can kick in this game. What the fuck? Maybe you just get weapon.
What will it be? Please, come again. What will it be? Thank you very much. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Please, come again.
You've made it this far.
I really hope this was an educational experience for you too. May we spar again soon.
You did it! The prize is ours!
I saw the whole thing! A fine display.
Alright.
Now, how about we test those skills in one last bout?
Oh boy. Now you want a piece of the action? As long as you don't make us forfeit the prize if we lose.
Now, you made short work of Teshu and Deshu. This time, I think I'll start with my sword drawn. Only joking. I wouldn't dream of it. But His Excellency did say he would like to witness you fight one more time. Which is why I, busy though I am, have come to make this request. Oh, and His Excellency has requested real swords for the next duel. Your opponent has already given his consent. No two ways about it, your life will be on the line. So, how about we sweeten the pot to make up for it?
After all you've been through, you're not scared of real steel,
are you? I don't like artificial.
Just one more bout to go, my friend. Ready to go? I know you're going to win whoever it is you're up against. I believe in you.
Certainly showed me.
Hmm? Ah! Hey, I know you. We met in Yoshiwara.
Mistaken identity, I am sure. I am Yoshinobu Tokugawa, the Shogun.
The Shogun? Are you serious?
Seems I let the cat out of the bag.
We had no intention of disrespecting you, Your Excellency. Hey, where are your manners?
No need to be concerned. Losing to you was invigorating.
Invigorating?
Indeed. I mean, you dodged the shuriken. Finding warriors like you is no easy feat. Ah, the next bout. With warriors of this caliber, I know I can get Japan back on its feet. I will make our nation the equal of any foreign land. You wait and see.
Well, you really are something, aren't you? I can't believe you managed to win against His Excellency. Come on, His Excellency isn't that petty. In fact, he said it was exhilarating. Feel free to make use of this place from now on. You need to hone those talents of yours.
Do you really intend to obey the Imperial Court's order and go to Kyoto?
This is a fine opportunity. Kyoto is where we can find those who wish to topple me and put the Imperial Court in my place. So let's get on the front foot and bring this conflict to an end. You didn't think I meant to go unprepared, did you? Tadamori!
Sir.
As military commissioner of Kyoto, you will go as my advance guard. You may take your pick of my finest warriors.
Your Excellency, allow me to gather an army to defend Kyoto. I shall find you truly worthy soldiers from all levels of society.
This is madness! You'll attract scoundrels! You'll open the door to traitors!
Let them come. We shall deal with them all in one fell swoop.
I leave this to you.
My lord, now if you will excuse me.
Gatsu says he's got another favor to ask of us. Apparently, it's something he can't ask anyone else. Raring to go, huh? That makes two of us. I have a feeling Japan's really going to change, thanks to Gatsu and His Excellency. I've got a feeling we're about to be given something big to do. And I, for one, can't wait. I'll get going first. Let's meet at Katsu's place.
Why, hello there. Welcome back. Did you have a taxing day? I have been waiting for you. There is something I would like your help with, It has me so excited. I had to sneak out to find you. You see, I would like to start a cat concierge business. Don't misunderstand. You did such a good job finding them and lifting my spirits as well. But I have come to realize that, without me, my cats are all alone in this world. As such, they require some amount of socialization. Besides, I am sure that they are eager to repay you as well. After all, you went to such lengths to find them. Wonderful! Then, I shall entrust these lovelies to you.